Let's draw a cozy sweater bear. Let's start with a pencil. In the middle of your page, draw a large curved line. Connect the curved line to the edges to make shoulders. In the middle, draw a triangle to be the nose. Add two bumps to be the mouth. Draw a teardrop shape from around the mouth, up over the nose, and back to be the muzzle of the bear. Add two circles for eyes. Don't forget the pupil and highlight. Add two ears. Finally, draw the neckline for the sweater. Carefully trace or follow all of your lines with a dark colored marker. I'm using a black marker to make it stand out, but you could use other colors if you do not have a black marker. Make sure you erase all of your pencil lines. Now it's time for us to add patterns to our bear's sweater. You can use any lines or shapes. Remember, any pattern is something that repeats. So a zigzag line becomes a pattern. Don't forget to color in your sweater. I'm going to choose a light color like yellow so I can just color over all of my patterns. You can choose a different color if you want, but you won't be able to color it over the same way that I do. We want to add some texture to our bear since our bear is furry. I'm going to start first with the muzzle by just coloring a flat color, and I'm also going to do that for the ears. Before I can add my texture for my bear, I need to add a flat color underneath to get rid of all the white space. So very lightly color a flat color. Now, pressing hard with your crayon or other drawing tool, you're going to create your texture. To create a furry bear, I'm going to use a mix of overlapped straight or squiggly lines to show my bear's fur. Now it's time to decorate your background. I'm going to draw snowflakes to show that it is a cool winter day. And now your bear is complete. You use line, pattern, and texture. Go ahead and turn in using the directions shown.